And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. As always, Legend K here.
And Nikki, sadly. I'm gonna lose my sanity by the time we're done with this, just so you know. Wait, never mind, I already lost it.
I've had to drag her back here.
I may or may not have been crying and whimpering and saying that most likely hell awaited us.
Which, knowing Vex, as you guys probably seen from our legendary video with me, Spart, and CG, from what you guys seen of it before I had to cut it off because issues, we got the red wool and the black wool. The black wool on legendary was fucking horrifying. So, given that it's a Vex map,
if something tells me anything we can't even picture in our minds, worst waits for us.
I'm just not going in the Nether, that's all I'm saying.
Let's hope we don't have to. Okay, armor, food. Ooh, do we have torches at home? Or at other home? I don't think we have torches at other home. We need to make torches.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, where's the wood? There's the wood. Okay, we're gonna make sticks. Make sticks first. See, I've gotten to the point of sanity where I literally have to talk myself through the simplest of processes.
Yeah, in other words, her normal self.
God.
What?
Are we ready?
Looking for a bow.
Didn't you leave your bow at home? Or other home?
No, I lost it. I got 5 arrows, that's it? No, I can't.
No, we have a bunch of arrows at the other place.
Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Did you find a bow?
Mm-hmm.
Are we ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go.
Lego. We are fucked.
Do we want to take Spart way or do we want to take water way?
Let's take the water way. That way it doesn't feel underappreciated.
Okay, and besides, last time I went Spart way, well, creepers. Lightning, do we bring building blocks? Oh, wait, we have sandstone.
Say, we got plenty. You always yell at me every time about it.
Like, no. Wait. We have to do one thing before we go that way. You have an axe, right?
Yeah.
Okay, axe. Over here. Wait, we don't have building blocks with us, do we?
No, but I can work my way up there.
I'll keep these. I'm sure they will be useful for something.
Probably.
Not really. They probably won't be useful for something, but we can... I don't know, we can fucking decorate the house all crazy once this is over.
God. I hate to say this, but I'm gonna kind of miss this map.
That's why, Lightning, we're going to save it. Remember? Remember the plan?
Of course.
We're gonna save it just for memory's sake. I never want to have to do it again, though.
Well, that's for damn sure. I don't think anybody's willing to do the same map twice. Building blocks, medium. That's actually some good haul shit.
What did we get?
A lot of slabs. I can't carry it all.
I'll come up there in a second. Let me get the iron bars. Wait, did we get that many?
Yeah.
Or are you just full of shit? I don't mean shit like that.
I'm sitting there like, I'm pretty sure I'm not bluffing. I can't carry it all.
Fuck. I just meant, are you full of... Oh, we have a squid friend again. Hi, squid friend.
Sleep here for good measure. Why are you not letting me go?
I know for a fact I haven't slept yet, so... We're good. Okay, Legnum. One thing I neglected to give to you. Have torches.
Oh, there's plenty of torches here. I'm more worried about arrows. So let's put a lot of these blocks up right this second. Gravel we do not need. Dex. Oh boy.
Did I not just put that in there? No game? Okay, no. See, look at all the arrows.
Yeah, we're good.
We need to get building blocks on the way down.
I got two stacks of sand, or that's sand, and we got sand, sandstone, and cobblestone in my arsenal.
I got two stacks of sandstone. Legna.
Whoa, hey, not that shit here.
Oh god, did I just really damage myself by accident? God, Nikki.
Here, take this.
Take what? Oh. Let us go!
I love doing this in this area.
It's fun. Why are you still faster than me, though?
Because I took a speed, too.
You bitch.
So, Black Heart Citadel. Oh, that's not ominous with all the spiders at the end of it. Fuck that.
I don't want to do this. What? Wait, food? Or we can do this. Oh my god! Is that what I think it is? Are there two of those?
Three.
Three? Really? I can't tell if I angered them. I can't tell if I angered them.
This doesn't seem so bad.
Ooh. He felt the need to give us a golden apple.
Well, that went very nice and very ominous real fucking fast. That made it even worse. Holy shit.
Enchanted. Oh my god!
Just woke up every motherfucker in the house.
Break it. Break the bitch.
Hey, Vex. I've ever told you I fucking hate you. Well,
Lina, you're the...
Well...
You're the... Lina, come on. Come on. We just know we have to run through there. At any point in our life, we have to run through there.
Vex?
Yes, I'm gonna put that there just to block it, okay?
Let's
fix this. Shall we? Shall we?
I wouldn't have a woman. I went full gay there for a second.
Lightning, get the block on my other side. Or actually, no, I can get it. There we go. Okay.
I had to scare the shit out of me.
Oh my god, what happened back here?
I don't know.
What the fuck happened back here?
Oh, that little cunt monkey. Look at this clever little fucker's contraption. Aren't you a fucking prick? Fuck you, Vex! Jesus Christ! You can't have nothing over here! Damn! What the hell?
I broke it. I broke it. I can't break the rest of it.
Go ahead.
Wait.
Don't touch anything, actually.
Come here. Come here. There's a sign. Come here. There's a sign over there at the water. At the end. At the end of the water. At the end of the water. Other side. Other side.
It's an ambush cannon. It shot a TNT at us.
It missed. I hope it knows that.
It did a damn good job of scaring the fucking shit out of me. Oh god, I've never been so fucking scared over Minecraft.
Magna? Can we stop now?
What, and show him that we're a bunch of pussies? Yeah, let's go. Go fuck yourself, we're going.
We'll hit you in the ass with this torch, I swear to God. Wait, what happened here? I finished that side of the bridge!
It broke over there now!
What the?
God damn it, Vex, knock it off!
Vex! Stop! Not allowed!
What the fuck is this shit? Fuck this game! Fuck it! Fuck this game! Oh god, I'm trying to fucking put carrots down as a block. Damn it! No! I heard a creeper.
Something tells me it's probably at the other end.
I don't care. Like, nah. He's doing a damn good job. He's doing a damn good job of getting me to freak the fuck out.
To help. Never mind. There we go. Lena, are you ready?
No.
Is your anus ready? All I see is stars. Lena, I don't feel. Whoa, stars and lava! Oh my god. Lena.
This bitch is gonna blow. I know.
I see a dispenser!
Another potion. Coming up. You still have speed on you. I don't. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh, that went dark and ominous. Fucking fast.
Are you coming?
Are you coming?
I'm lagging.
Legna, I wish you were. There's a spawner up there.
Fuck you! Now there's a creeper coming in.
Go!
There's a blaze!
There's also a zombie up there. Let's back up. I'm on so low health right now. Want me to be nice right now?
Mixture of.
Nice cup of tea.
You'll be nice right now? Some fucking fire resistance. Maybe some fucking invisibility.
Legna. We have a pick, don't we?
We got our invisibility potions. Good call, Nikki. Take it.
How many of these do we have? What? It's hitting me! What is...
God damn it! Give us 5 minutes! 5 fucking minutes! Like,
how many invisibility potions do we have?
Oh, god damn!
Get in here! Get in this building!
I do.
Do we have any other potions? Wait, I'm a bitch! I'm a stupid bitch! All the healing potions? Did you get the one
Yeah.
that's from the house? The secondary house? Okay. Wait, do I have to actually take our armor off for mobs not to see us?
I don't know. Let's leave it on and hope for the best.
We can test on the creeper. There's a creeper on the bridge.
You're a bitch. That's not right.
Legna, I think this answers this question.
Armor on.
And not holding anything. Can we please stop holding things? Ah! Legna! I think he made it immune! I think he made the zombies immune!
Take a swiftness. We need to get the fuck going. You're still alive? You're still alive?
Don't ask me how, but I am.
Nikki, I'm gonna ask you how, and I'm gonna get a fucking answer.
They see me, though! They see me, though! They see me, though! Okay. I'm trying to run and get your shit, but it's not working, because I can barely can't run anymore! Like, no, I'm dead. 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 I exploded. I exploded in shit. Where's the swiftness potions we have? Okay. 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 Legna, invisibility doesn't work on these bitches. I think he thought of that. I think. Why are we doing this? Run. Legna, why are we doing this? Legna, give me an answer!
Focusing right now. Like, hardcore fucking focusing.
Were you on the bridge? Am I maybe a lost cause? I was not entirely a lost cause. Coming through!
It seems so much easier. We need night vision potions there.
We do. We do.
Oh my god, that didn't fucking. What happened?
I saw what happened. It's what I see. I'm laying here. Dead. Dead as can be. Do you want to know what I see? Zombies. 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 How about like 24 zombies? At least 5 skeletons. Spiders. And then there's ghasts. And creepers. And our armor's gone, as far as I can tell.
Vex. Vex, you're my boy.
I hate you.
Now I can't in a second coma. Vexy, I hate you so much. I respect your work, but seriously, you don't have to be a dick about it. Yeah, that's gone. It's gone. Don't worry about this. I made sure that our items are gone. Okay?
Legna! Can we stop? How tempted are you to say yes?
say if videos weren't already up on the internet, I would say yes.
Legna, I don't know what we're supposed to do here. Because it's going to take an army to fight through the shit I see. We just lost both our battle axes and all of our armor.
Uh-huh.
And our potions. And our latest pick.
It's going to take a lot of fucking diamonds to mine.
And where do we find diamonds at, Legna dearest?
Anywhere that's hell related.
Yes, the motherfucking spider and silverfish cave, or the ghast cave.
Hang on now, the ghast cave was never that bad.
When we had arrows. Who ran out of arrows?
I did.
Legna, you say, I ran all the way over here. I don't know why I ran all the way over here. But I'm tempted. Tempted. Why did he give us rails? Why did he give us rails?
Make it easy to go in between. No, I got what you're going to do. You're not going to make a rail system here. You know that gas is going to blow it to shit. And if not, the creepers are. And then the zombies are going to take a ride all the way back to our base. Fucking manhandle us there. Oh shit, you scared the fucking shit out of me, Nikki.
I don't ping care! You say, I'm tempted to walk up there and see what that pressure plate around that dispenser
on
does.
Blaze, R6.
Harming potions! Harming potions!
Oh, that was a stupid move. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! You said harming potion?
What?
I automatically thought that strength potion was a harming potion. Threw it at a spider. Get the fuck out of there.
I have an arrow to fight them off with. You know something? The bitch of a zombie just hit the fucking pressure plate. Spider, keep following me, because guess what? I'm going to murder your ass back here.
If there wasn't such thing as a copyright issue, I'd be playing a good song right now.
Legna.
Oh,
I think I see how we're supposed to be doing this.
Shit, huh?
Legna, give it a minute to let everything despawn, and then you trust me, right?
Yeah, but we lost our items at that point.
I know. We have lost our items. That's not what I'm worried about. Just attempt to trust me. Now, if I fuck this up, then you can get my death counter up to 1,000. I don't care, because I'll be more than happy to let you do that, because my plan, if I fuck it up, I deserve anything that comes to me. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Do you know what I'm
going to
attempt to do?
You know those potions of harming?
Doing it to undead will heal them.
I just want them out of there because I don't... I'm sure we can find a use for them, and on top of that, I don't want the fucking zombies throttling us with them. Or anything else that happens to step up there. Okay.
Nope,
I'm running. Things haven't despawned yet. Things haven't despawned yet. Nope.
I just saw about 50
blaze spawners. Why am I feeling this is what these signs are made for? Blaze. east. Please incoming. Back up. Ah!
Man, they got some good fucking angling.
Wait. Oh my god, line up behind us.
What came up behind me?
What came up behind me?
Yep.
Len, did we lose the sign? Like, how many views do you have on that video?
Sorry?
Did you upload the first video?
Yeah.
How many views do you have on that video?
Come on, Nikki. It's way too late to throw in the towel.
I throw in the towel!
Okay, if I had a towel, what else could I use for a towel, Legna?
Exactly.
Minecraft doesn't have towels. Did you just?
Exactly.
Did you really just do
and
that?
Minecraft doesn't have towels because Minecraft, you don't quit in. You don't quit in Minecraft. You don't throw the towel.
I throw the towel in. You know something? You want to be easier than this? You want to be easier than this?
Free prostitute.
The Ender Dragon would be easier than this.
The Ender Dragon is a pussy.
The Ender Dragon would be easier than this. The Wither would be easier than this.
I have a bad feed.
Okay? And I'm really starting to hate this blockade I made, okay? I really do. I hate jumping over it.
Let's sit here for a little bit. Let's recoup.
Lightna, do you want to know what I want to do?
What?
You want to know what I want to do right now?
No.
Turn around.
We are almost done. We got 2 rolls left. How hard can it be?
You don't know.
I played Legendary.
You don't
that
know.
Thing was a million times harder. Hell, the white wool made me scared of heights. Yeah. Let that one sink in for a little bit.
How exactly did they make you scared of heights?
Down.
And why does he give us books?
I was trying to see if they're written books or whatnot.
And then our quote unquote enchanted diamond armor.
The diamond armor. That's how tough I am.
We don't even have a pick, like, and I look at all the spawners.
The middle of the bridge, has this been blown up? Am I joking with you? No, I'm not. Do I wish I was joking with you? Yes, I do. I'm backing up. I'm watching zombies come out. Why didn't the invisibility potions work?
You can always try again.
I heard a creeper. Please tell me there's not a creeper behind me, of all things. Please. Okay, we're good.
You can always try again.
Do you want to try again?
At this present second, I'm willing to do anything and everything.
How many invisibility potions can we make right now? With everything we have at home.
Oh, we can make hundreds.
Okay. Lagna, you want to plan?
I didn't need it.
I'm supposed to use this right now?
No.
I'm supposed to use
Unless
this
you want
right
to.
Now?
Make it home.
I don't.
Okay, I will go home. I don't even have food right now.
I want to die.
Oh.
Like, no, there's not words to describe how I feel about this map anymore.
I'm going to slowly
walk home. pray that there's not a skeleton. Speaking of skellies.
Take the potion.
Nope. Oh god, like nope. Can we just go home? To make potions, Lightning. Can we go home and make potions? Okay, anything that's important here, including these two potions, and I don't know what else we could possibly.
We're going to need potions and lights.
What are we going to need? Well, I have two stacks of torches at this base. And glowstone.
Here's what I have in plan. We take strength, night vision, resistance, if we can make resistance. I don't think I can. We need fire resistance, strength, invisibility, and night vision.
Okay. I'm just sitting here waiting for you to die again.
Let's go.
Hi. We've lost everything, Ligna.
It hurts.
It does.
It hurts.
But for once, there's not a slime down here.
I'm shocked.
Black and the red wool, it's all we need. Ladies and gentlemen, she's fucking lost it. We need to put her down.
Nutty from this map.
Maybe.
Just maybe.
Maybe?
Let's just say, doing something like normal, like burning down Spart's tree, seems like a very good idea for me right now because I haven't felt normal for the last 3-5 episodes. Please, can I set this thing on fire, Legna? Oh, look, our chicken's all grown up. Deep breaths. Nikki. It's gonna be okay. Right, Legna?
Right?
Right? Oh my, give me the fucking disc.
Sad thing is that dude's having a great holiday compared to what we're going through.
You know what that music disc is? Legna.
You know what that music disc sounds like with the,
Yeah.
It's Lavender Town.
I would love to listen to the Lavender Town theme right now.
I don't get why people think it's creepy.
I find it soothing.
To me, I actually very well enjoy the sound of it.
Whatever's going on this music disc. Why do we have so many signs in our house?
I'm removing them.
Because it bothers me.
Legna.
I think this has killed my mind.
And I can blame
Smart for it because he's the one that talked me into doing this with you guys. And he's not even here.
And all along, you gotta remember, it's my fucking fault. I brought this into this shit.
How is this your fault?
Yes,
this actually is your fault. Because it's your idea to do one of these maps. And me, as an innocent bystander, got dragged into it.
Now we wait for the potions to finish.
Why did it have a golden carrot?
You can take a golden carrot out there.
Carrot.
No, I was looking at the golden carrot. I didn't take it out.
No, I was looking at the golden carrot. I didn't take it out.
Shit.
I'm not touching your brewing shit. I don't know what half the shit does, so no, I'm not touching it.
The strength of the potions.
Are we doing this all on film? Is that the best idea?
Is that the best idea? I'm gonna take the eerie silence as a no.
I don't even know anymore.
You know all that food I put in the food chest, like, God knows how long ago?
It's gone.
Actually, not that long ago. It's gone, Legna. It's gone.
We're nearly out of food again.
Potions are done.
All of them?
Yeah.
All of them?
Leaving them in here.
What are we supposed to be doing the PokeCube thing? I was looking for a more specific, like, time frame than that.
We still have 9 hours. Fuck. Where are you at, Nikki? I gotta give you your potion before I... Your potions before I forget. There's one, two, three.
Potion.
Okay, so night vision, strength, swiftness, and invisibility.
Okay, so night vision, strength, swiftness, and invisibility. Okay, we're good. Do we have one of those somewhere? Okay.
And a sword.
I'm going to get the one. Sword,
or else the strength potion is virtually worthless. And we also cannot.
We have a bunch of potions down.
Yeah, no, I just put those there.
I have a looting sword. I don't care anymore.
Everything we have.
Oh, we need food and lights. The lights we can get at the other base.
We're low on food.
I told you.
I think if we can't get this in this run, if we can't get at least one in this run, we're going to spend all tomorrow before I have to go to work. On getting food, preparing, fucking everything we can.
I don't like how this is turning out.
Well, the thing is, we can't just quit.
If you let me, I would.
Which way are we going? Water or...
We're not gonna get even one of these tonight.
I just saw another spider fall to its death. And I'm okay with it. Okay, we have lights here. Like, no, the tip of your sword scared me half to death.
My tip scared you. Half to death.
I'm about to shove this enchanted sword up your ass. Don't tempt me.
Why are there so many fucking sirens and ambulances going on outside?
Zombie incoming.
Yep, I know.
Zombie incoming.
When we get over there, because we're gonna
use swiftness potions now, or when we get over there.
We're taking everything all at once.
Okay. Go. Okay.
I don't like this, like, I really don't.
And I just literally ran out of food. I have a creeper behind me. Can you outwalk a creeper?
Yeah, take out 2 blocks.
Did I even put a dent over there?
What is this glass made of? I would have thought that would have busted it.
Yeah.
What is this glass made of? I would have thought that would have busted it. I'm not complaining about the grass being, like, bulletproof. I'm really not.
I think we're at the point where we are just so sick and tired of this map. This, not the game, but the map.
Yes, I feel my wrist tensing up more than it already was before.
Do you want to just call it a night right now?
No! No!
Alright.
No!
Let's just take a
No!
That makes everything so much brighter in that end of the tunnel.
That makes everything so much brighter. In that end of the tunnel, it looks really scary. We're going, Legna, and I'm scared to death.
Break the picks as fast as possible.
Whoa.
Yeah, these things are...
Well, that did... Stupid. That did fuck all.
Yeah, these things are not stupid. Yeah, these aren't, things aren't stupid.
Are you still kicking? Barely. Okay, yeah, we're going to have to
wait. I'm running back home.
We're going to have to do this tomorrow.
We're going back home.
Why can they see us?
I don't know.
Why can they see us?
I really don't know.
Why can they see us?
Why can they see
us? Bex! I pray to God. Why can they see... Bex! I pray to God you watch this. And... For me and Legna both, we hate you.
We admire.
It's not just the ones in that cavern. It's the ones everywhere.
It's not just the ones in that cavern either. It's the ones everywhere. It's just even the normal mobs. Not even just the ones in that cavern. It's all of them. It's all of them. I'm just trying to get back home. And. This crypt is a really pretty pink when I'm running through it with night vision on. But that's not the point. Is that we're fucked.
Oh my god, we are fucked. We have
Legna? Do we have any saving grace right now? One.
As I always say, it's gonna take a hand grenade and the Holy Bible to get through this, and that is the scariest fucking shit I've ever seen. It's these just these, this sword, and these two arrows, darting right near me. Saw them climbing up the ladder, and just these arrows.
Wait, Legna? Does this have maybe anything to do with the fact that we're on hard mode?
It's probably got everything to do with hard mode. And I deserve that. But I'm still not changing it. We started...
I dare you to revive right now.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
I hate him, and I hate Vex.
I hate him, and I hate Vex. Because first, he gives us the limitation of no natural regeneration. Then he goes and decides, without my vote, or Spart's for that matter, if we're going to do it hard mode or not. He just goes over there and clicks the damned button.
So I hate them both.
Okay? So, I hate them both.
You know something?
I swear to God, if this isn't completely impossible on hard mode, I swear to God, I will go click that button without you knowing it.
Easy mode, I'm going to cry, because it's going to be a very shallow victory if we do it that way.
I never said easy.
I know.
I'm not that much of a bitch to put on easy, Legna. But if we try for like the next week trying to get this, and we only have 2 weeks to do this from now, if we spend like a week trying to do it like this, I will hit that button.
Do you doubt me?
I don't doubt you. If it takes us a week and we can't get this, we are just not worthy of X maps. This is one of his easier maps that has been simplified.
Yeah, you want to make it more difficult.
Hang on. Let me just say
Yeah, you want to make it more difficult.
This is not... We are not actually doing that bad.